or Mount Robson. Camping in Alberta. It's a nice little forestry campground. I camped here before in a rainstorm. It's kind of pretty. It's got a little stream. Some campers. There's my setup. Tent. Table. Vehicle. My chair. And firebox. Wood ready to go for tonight. Bakerville, Alberta. Actually, a nice spot for camping. Hey, cows. And there's the baby donkey, but I can't see anything. And there's Hank.
And my favorite, Jake.
With Jake. There you go. Daisy. They're all
the
Daisy.
The cow is this one here, but she's with the bull now. So.
Yeah. Look at this guy.
Your dad can come up.
Hello.
And we got the golf cart. We just threw the golf cart and the thing here.
There you are. Smile.
Michelle.
Hi.
I'm Betty.
I'm Larry.
My wife.
You have
the
balance?
Hello. Hello. Look happy.
Yes, we are.
Camera. You're hanging.
Manitoba.
Hi, there we go. Hi, Peter. Go, BC, go.
Stamps.
She just wanted me on the video. I gotta sign you.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
I was staying at Hank's place. Hank is back there mowing the lawn. Kids are sleeping in their motorhome. That's their house over there at the side of the house.
The reason why she wears them upside down is because she thinks they'd fall off otherwise, because when they're around her ears they kind of slip down a bit. So
see? Weave.
How is it?
Awesome. Of anniversaries that are kind of milestones. Milestones means that they're different.
Yeah, we understand that.
They're different.
We better get used to each other because, you know, this is it. Never, all of it. And it's funny how you just take one day at a time, but 2 days, the years fly by and all of it.
Put your hand down.
Put
your hand down.
Who's got a hand up?
Look up.
Cover your ears.
I'm not six off. I didn't kick one. That's not sad. Watch your husband.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, maybe that's what it is.
That's Shannon's neighbor. I went to go pick up a ball glove from Shannon's house and parked in her driveway, walked over to her neighbor's house. Remember that, Shannon?
Are you helping Daddy?
Yeah.